New at noon, we are learning more about a violent sexual assault on a 74-year-old woman at a senior living facility in West Haven. This happened at the Surfside Apartments on Oak Street Tuesday night. Police have arrested this man, 27-year-old Gianni Morales of Springfield, Massachusetts. Investigators say he approached this woman as she was trying to go out and walk her dog, then followed her back to her apartment, forced his way in, and raped her. She was able to escape and call for help.